Come on, go.
Move it, man. There you go. Yes, as you see, I'm playing without time limiting battles because I think it is just the most stupid thing ever. Having battles with time limit. And who gonna fix that, huh? Well, I'm surprised that they didn't destroy any wall on this side. But I think it's because they are aiming at Gabe, which is still in good shape, I guess. Okay. Yeah. Magic. And stone. I'm gonna take a bit more of my vodka. While they are bleaching, I will probably edit this so it will be shorter. I got shorter. So you don't have to watch the whole thing. The orcs are like knock knock. Come on, guys, move it. They've got really heavy armor. Yeah. The armor is like big and bad and evil. Oh yeah, they broke my gate. I'm gonna take those things from here and they are not gonna kill more units anyway, maybe a few more, but I need those men later in my campaign, probably. Yeah, you know what, I will just gonna like pause recording here and I will start recording again when they will like start running into my direction, so see you. Oh, you know what, from the other hand I will show you their units. So those are Black Orcs. And they are awesome, believe me. I was playing an Orcish campaign. And they are like heavy cavalry, but on foot. They They don't have any weakness of the cavalry, but they have the power of charge and heavy armor all the way down. Some orc boys. Some more black orcs. Daloba. Well, they are cute. So I just have. I'm playing this campaign. I mean campaign. Mostly it's gonna be recorded only this battle. I'm in the defense of this town. Oh my god! Just keep running. What the hell are you doing there? You're gonna die. People, you are crazy. Go! Please go. I can't believe this. Well, it was nice to meet you. I feel bad for them. But this is this is bug in this game. I call it bug because why the units are going from the wall? They are waiting here, goddammit, while the other units are just slowly walking, going outside and bunching up here, and then they can move on. And because of the bug, they are dead. So, never mind. Just go. No chance. May the Sigma guard your soul. Where the hell are you going, huh?
Guard this area!
Hold the line. Okay. And here's the trick. We're gonna wait into defensive position. While they charge. Wait a bit more, because the other units are charging too. Now release defense. Now you see that they are all, goddamn, so many orcs. They are all charging into them, and all their jobs is to just absorb this charge. They can do that, but they can't defend here for very long. So we're gonna wait a bit more. Yeah, the halberdiers are really, really great by just holding the city streets or by holding the line. Okay, they are a bit beaten, so... No, don't do that. Don't do this thing. Come on, go. Wait a bit more. Now, disable speed wall and run. was quiet for a while because the charge was over. Now, we will take those units and move them at the end, and those units we will move forwards. Those two. It's like typical Roman tactics. Just keep your unit fresh and make your enemy to be weaker and weaker by every minute they are keeping fighting. What the hell they are waiting for? I guess for the autoform of... Yeah. Not good, not good.